the reason I'm skipping this video is this part of the show is because his comedian style is inappropriate. Oh shit! I'm sorry, you guys. There we go, you guys. If you like my videos, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't, a thumbs down. Please don't hate my videos. I'm sad. Don't make me cry. What is that?
Everywhere I go.
Yeah. Oh, here. Remember this guy? The Judd Judy and what's his name? Gordon Ramsay guy. Yeah, you guys are gonna love him. Watch.
Yeah.
of his gay joke story thing, you know?
It's burning up right now. I'm going to bite you. It's burning it up. Are you going to have... He needs a tattoo of a brown spot. The go on the white spot. And make sure he gets called on the white spot. But I'm making fun of homosexuals. Homosexuals, there's a lot here in South America, here in Miami. I got a letter from some homosexual that said, Pablo, we're going to take your ass.
The name of, you know the name of the gang was? The Pink Panther Gang. Stinky cake.
You'll meet us at PFJ's on Saturday. I'm at PFJ's on Saturday. Screw that. So I didn't go. And now I get all these threats. They're going to kill him.
They're going to kill
him. How do homosexuals do a drive-by? They grab a bunch of Skittles and throw them and go, hey,
rainbow, bitch. It could be bitch or effer. I'm not saying the F word on YouTube. I might just say it. I might just say it for one thing.
This may be a little uncomfortable. We cannot legally show you the worst thing you'll see on Brickleberry this season. But this is the 27th worst thing.
Something, yo.
This is the 19th worst thing you'll see this season.